Our long-range forecasts show Australia's likely rainfall and temperature for the weeks and months ahead. While our seven-day forecast is the best guide for weather and warnings for the coming week, our long-range forecast is a useful tool to help plan beyond the next 7 days. It is updated regularly. You can find the long-range forecast on the Bureau's website. Explore the maps that show the likely conditions, including the chance of more or less rainfall than usual for the coming weeks, month, or 3 months. This includes the chance of it being unusually wet or dry, the chance of different amounts of rainfall, at least a certain amount, or what's typical for this time of year. Select your location to explore your likely rainfall in more detail. You can do the same for temperature, including the chance of unusually warm or cool days across the country or for your area. You can also explore nighttime temperature. The long-range forecasts are based on the latest information at the time the forecast is issued. This includes current conditions from sources like satellites, radars, ocean buoys, and weather stations. These observations feed into our computer model to give us a range of possible outcomes and the chance of them occurring. Just like the 7-day weather forecast, the closer we are in time, the clearer the forecast becomes. Looking further ahead increases the range of possible scenarios. Because our weather and climate systems are always on the move and changing all the time, the forecast also changes in response to the latest conditions. While we use the latest science and observations to make our long-range forecasts as accurate as possible, there's never a guarantee of what will happen. It's the best guidance from all the information available and is updated as conditions evolve. We update the 1 and 2 week forecasts every day. Monthly and seasonal forecasts update every week. Follow the long-range forecast on the Bureau's website to get the latest information.